Alright, so I was tagged by my boy over there, MP, and his first question was, have I ever been mistaken for someone of the opposite sex? And my answer to that, I can honestly say no, I've never been mistaken for someone of the opposite sex. If I could relive any day of my life, it would be the day I went to some weird country flea market and bought this, because who doesn't need one of these, right? I know I do. There you have it. I made a video response.